We have lost contact with North America's 4th Air Force and their 8th Infantry Regiment. Are there any survivors from the 3rd Infantry Division and the 11th Regiment? Please respond. They're engaged in battle with the enemy's 18th Mechanized Battalion. They're requesting reinforcements. The 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions are in retreat. More than half of both divisions are reported to be dead or injured.
How long must we wait in the shadows? Why won't they launch the Fighting Thunders?
Fighting Thunder, assist the North American Army, and completely destroy the targeted weapons of destruction. Those are their orders.
Fighting Thunder? Why even bother with that name? Hey, Raiden! Did you hear that? It's a little late, but hurry and make your way to the battleground. I'll transfer each of you the info. Too much blood has already been shed, but we'll do what we can to stem the flow. The attack. We must reduce damage as much as possible.
Before you leave information, please confirm before we reach. Do you hear me, Raiden? We're still surveying the enemies, so please head straight to the scene.
There doesn't appear to be many enemies coming from the suburbs, but you can't be negative. Remember, shoot them before they shoot you. Max speaking. You're aware of it, but it's the first time to witness contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. To be honest, I don't know what will happen, so be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the enemy. No contaminations from surface weapons have been confirmed in the area. This will be aerial combat, so please act as such. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long we can maintain the pattern, so please hurry to the end. The speed of enemy destruction is high. Neither the plane nor the pilot has been damaged. We will be entering the metropolitan area very soon. The enemy in that area are being mopped up by the 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions. Please quickly pass through and aim to the
hold on. This is too much for the defense corps to handle on their own. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreated people can do what they're talking about. They won't hope to help out.
I'm getting a response by radar. Numerous enemies crossed the defense lines and invaded metropolitan area.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on site.
Enemy aircraft is flying between the skyscrapers. Please be careful.
Be careful. Do you have any better advice for me?
I believe it's the captain's role to give advice. Do you have any advice for me?
Make sure you don't hit a building.
Battleships are approaching. There are vessels leaving. Measuring instruments, so please stand by at cruising speed.
Well, I'd like to relax over a coffee now, but it seems that's not possible.
What's the report, Ishirin?
We have received contact from the Middle East Range. It appears to be a high crystal response within the vicinity of latitude 18 degrees north and longitude 20 degrees east.
In other words, there's been another annoying contamination. Unfortunately, you'll have to refuse the invitation to tonight's party.
There's a clown up on the Oasis in the room. It appears that there has been much flooding.
Their attacks seem perfectly efficient. Maybe there's some sort of unified strategy.
No SOS call from the or any
visible. All I know is that I have permission to attack them without hesitation.
Why are you all so confused? Is that because you're military men?
No, not sure myself.
What do you think, Julia?
You're a military man.
You're so mean.
Your destruction rate was excellent. I can't believe you did that with just one play. Raid the valley and proceed without going over the cliff. Why have you chosen to stay in my position?
I won't jump to conclusions yet, but I sense that those crystals have advanced intelligence.
Okay. Even if they had any, it could only be simple behavioral patterns like that of the
Let's just be cautious for now.
Enemy responding.
pass through.
Bad weather will head later. Exercise caution if you can. Raiden is unscathed. It's perfect up to here. The data analysis from Raiden is complete. What are these numbers?
Hurry up and report.
There's crystal reaction from the cave, but no contamination has been detected from other than the crystal.
So it's a cave surrounded by crystals. Isn't that a promising cave for the future?
Break.
But to have contamination with you?
I guess the cave being a leech.
To ask it to come out and play.
The enemy is transforming and the energy level is increasing. Please be extra. Enemy deactivated. Watch out for explosions. Evacuate at once.
I think we can assume now that they have intelligence. We'll join you after inspecting the cave, so stand by.